What's the average stomach acid level? Stomach acid is used to help digest and break down the food. The stomach acid level is rising because this man has eaten too much, and therefore there must be more acid to break down and digest the food. Indigestion tablets contain alkali, which neutralizes the stomach acid, turning it to a water-like substance, making sure that there is no longer a burning sensation in your esophagus near your heart.